balls a week ago. I don't think they react right away. I think when guys get in trouble, they don't move correctly right away. So now they're kind of stuck, and then that's when you see guys tend to catch balls on their heels a little bit, or not really be able to gain any ground. So I like drills that actually kind of put your body in motion a little bit before the balls even hit you. Number one, it makes you have to think, it makes you have to process while you're moving, which is a lot what's going on with ground balls, right? The balls are bouncing four or five times. As I'm moving, I'm trying to read hops as I move, okay? So I like this just because you're going to be moving laterally, and it's going to kind of get you moving, and then when I roll the ball, you'll tend to notice that your feet tend to move a little bit more, okay? It's kind of like jump-starting you, right? I let you start, and then I roll you the ball, as opposed to being flat-footed and then having to react. And I think you guys will feel that, you know, I need to move my feet more when I do start hitting regular ground balls and you're going from a pre-pitch. Having that initial movement is very important, not getting stuck. Sometimes you can't do anything about it. Sometimes there's a line drive right at you and it just freezes you, right? You know, that little soft liner or even the hard liner, you're kind of frozen because it's right at you. So I'm just, for the sake of this drill, we're just going to get your feet moving. Hopefully you guys play with a little bit more flow and rhythm through the ball and just feel yourself moving through this play, okay? So you're going to start in front of the cones. This is going to be lateral shuffle, and then I'll roll the ball. We're going to come work through the ball and make plays. Go ahead and throw it to the net, okay? We'll start in front of the cones. Get over there, I roll the ball, you guys ready to catch both of them over here. You want to make sure that we catch every ball. If I do a line down the center, off my instep, like that's where my glove's going to perform the best, right? My shoulder's right in the center of that lane. If I start to get on this side, now I can already feel tightness. My glove starts to drop back. Now I lose vision out in front, okay? So this ball, we really got to fight to get over even more, right? The ball to my right, I've got to work even harder to get on this side of it. So now when I square back up, putting it in the right spot, okay? So just make sure we're working hard, fight to get to our right when we can, okay?